One banana. Kelly, what did you think?
Oh, hang on, let me take one.
You are?
I really liked how that song showed off. Like, you've got this really unique, breathy way of ending sentences. I didn't think that a song like that would show it off, but it really did, and it really, really worked. And I love how confident you are. You know your own voice, and you know what you can do, and that's so mature. And that's such a huge song, and you made it look like you were singing, like, I don't know, Twinkle Little Star or something, because it was just, like, effortless. Your mic control, your presence on stage, you know, everything about you. It's just so mature for your age, and that was a brilliant performance, well done.
Stairs.
Oh, what? I just said stairs.
Yeah.
I always run out of things to say because you always just up it every single week. Like, you just connect with the song, you connect with it, like the audience, you just walk around, you have attitude, you have confidence, all of it is mad. That was amazing. I loved it, well done. Emily?
Yeah, I love the way, like, that was such a big song, but you put your spin on it, and you didn't, like, try to sing it like Whitney Houston. You tried to sing it your way, and I loved how you done that. Your mic control is absolutely faultless. Like, the way you pull it back on your belty notes is just brilliant. And I love the way that you use that breathy, like Kelly said, and the rift off the ends of the notes is just so beautiful. And that was a brilliant performance. Well done.
Yeah, and I'm quite surprised actually how well you handled that song, to be honest, because it is a very, very big song. And I didn't know if you was going to be capable of doing that. You did do a fantastic job of it. I do believe that maybe if that was like just a pitch or just maybe even a semi-tone down, it would have been more comfortable for you on the bigger notes. But I think you might know that you said that maybe some of the bigger ones you'd push it. But honestly, you can't fault it all in all. For you to even take on that song and do what you just did with it, I gotta, you know, give you a round of applause, like, because it was fantastic. Well done.
Well done.